He didn't belong in there with Ryan. Ryan's a stud. He's a 135-pound stud. Devin's 130. They don't, you know. When you talk about Gary Russell, now you talk about a different animal. You talk about an animal that we take very serious at coming up to 135.
He said he wants to come up.
Yeah, well, you know how to get in touch with me, Gary. You know what I mean? We respect you guys. We respect everything that you're doing. So, you know.
So let me ask you this, Bill. A fight between Ryan and Devin, is it, well, it doesn't really have pay-per-view, but it's like pay-per-view equivalent. Is it a major fight? Does it need to wait a year or two? Does it need to happen sooner?
It's so much of a fight that Devin, you know what I mean? Devin and I have always been actually, they fought so many times. It will be a entertaining fight. You know what I mean? That's one thing that it will be. It always has been.
Two superstars going at it.
Whether they spar or whether they fight. So, you know what I mean? It will be something for the fans, for sure. They will be the winners. The fans will.
If Tank and Ryan fight, and I think they're going to fight in December, what do you think?
Tank is a different kind of 135. I mean, although he came up, he's always had problems making the weight. So, that gives me the indication that he's solid at 35. You know what I mean? With enough punching power to keep Ryan honest. You know what I mean? He's no Fonseca. So it won't be easy for Ryan and it won't be easy for Tank. Had I prior to the fight on Friday night, I would have clearly picked Tank. But being that Ryan would go in there with more confidence than he would go in there more confidence, and he's a bigger guy than Tank, you know what I mean? It will make for a very, very good fight.
Obviously, you guys.